Have you heard of Ringel's circle problem? Well, it's not that kind of problem. In the late 50s, mathematician Gerhard Ringel proposed an extension for the four-color problem for planar graphs, only with circles. Let's explain what it's all about. Let's say we draw circles. Any pair of circles can touch each other, cross each other, or be disjoint. Then, we need to color those circles. Crossing or disjoint circles can be of the same color, but tangent circles must not. Ringel's question is, what is the smallest number of colors we can use to color all of the circles, regardless of their number? The four-color theorem implies that four colors always suffice, if no pair of circles cross. However, in Ringel's problem, the circles are allowed to cross. So, a new theorem is needed. There are only so many circles we can draw to test this. And up until recently, the answer seemed to be 5. But Ringel wondered if at a much larger number of circles, there will eventually be a need to use more colors, like this beautiful pink. A group of curious mathematicians managed to create a mathematical solution for the problem. According to this solution, there is a very special configuration of about 10 to the power of 10,000 circles, way more than the number of atoms in the known universe, in which it would be impossible to use only 5 colors and still avoid coloring 2 tangent circles in the same color. So, you will get to use that pink shade, eventually. According to the mathematical solution, for any given number of colors, there will always be a very, very large number of circles that would require more colors. Boom! Problem solved! Don't believe us? You can read the full article using the link in the video description.